guys, and this is Wes Q today, and welcome back to I guess it's just welcome back to my channel. And I didn't record video for a while just because I'm a bit busy at school and stuff like that. My holiday is different from you guys, so probably be busier than you guys. But now I ran out of video ideas, so please leave in the description below, I mean the comment section below, of what I should do next. I really need your help right now. But for now, I'm going to try to react to some of my friends' video. And this one right here is Hydrotic Cheese video. I tested this a bit earlier, but apparently the volume is really low. So I'm going to turn on the subtitles, and let's hopefully wish the subtitles won't be like really weird, because sometimes it translates what you say weird, judging by how you talk and your language and stuff like that. So let's try it out. The first video is Awesome Wisdom Fortress Minecraft by Hydrotic Cheese, which is just Alex. Okay, he don't have his skin at that time because he's let's say he haven't created his skin yet. So let's see. And the subtitles is already freaking out. Okay, you can kind of predict what he's saying, but listen closely. I'll be quiet now. What? Translation, I mean the subtitles like that, because that doesn't look good so far. Okay, you know what, I'm gonna try to tell you guys what's happening right here. So he's going to show off his redstone fortress and whoa. What just happened? Oh wait, I remember that. I make that redstone contraption there. That's like the tripwire hook right there, where it's connected to a command block. And I said it so it kills every single entity in the world once he touched the tripwire hook. Yeah, see, he's explaining that there are tripwire hook. That's the command block. Yeah, I did that to him while he's AFK. So I just go to his laptop and do that. Oh yeah, the okay. Now this one is tricky. He was trying to figure out how to make this piston trap, because it attracts the redstone. I mean, it attracts the block around it and close it back up once he fell through the floor. I also made that because he's starting to rage quit when he's trying to do this. And trust me, his redstone skill. let's just not touch his redstone skill. How long is this video? Jeez. Video is 40 minutes. I'm not doing 40 minutes. I'm just gonna take a look around, because this video is actually really lagging. And guys, this is not me lagging or you guys lagging. This is him lagging. Okay. Oh, the glitch elevator. I made this for him too. So I realized that if you have a piston hitting into your head and then attracts back, you'll apparently be teleported to. So, okay, once the piston hit your head and grabs you back, it will teleport you to above it. So it will teleport you above the piston itself. But this is a glitch, so it only works for 1.9, I believe. He also said that. But I'm not really sure though. Alright. Okay, so he's playing in other version, I will assume, because it's not working so far. Yeah. Stairs. Oh yeah, I know this one. He made this himself. And this one, yes guys, you heard me, he made it himself, so I didn't help him at all. Right, so I don't don't know why he's lagging, probably because he got so much redstone going on. And maybe the entities. Okay, his texture pack is probably one of the things, because I think this texture pack is the 3D texture pack. What? You mean the... Now he's just being dumb. Now he's just being dumb. No one will ever fall for this trap. Oh my god. The thing is, you can easily break the pressure plate with your hand, just bare hand. No matter if it's the like iron, gold, stone, or just wooden pressure plate, you can break it easily with just your hand without a pickaxe. So I don't get the point of why you do that. What's this? Alright. We have the shooties like you can. I tried to look at the subtitles, but it's not that accurate so far. Nah, come on Chase, you can do better than that. I taught you how to make a insane redstone clock before. Okay, you know what, we'll just end it right here. We'll go watch another video and I'll see you guys back with the second video, which is from Hong Lee. And he's my friend and he record a lot of videos with me, unlike Cheese. Yeah, his channel's pretty much dead. Okay, whatever. So now we are back and we are watching the first video in a while from him. And looks like he's in the CubeCraft server, so let's react. Wait, how long is this? 27 minutes. I might skip some part, but let's watch it. Oh wow. Nice intro. Wait, is that? That's me. I don't even remember I record this video with him. Oh wait, I think I remember some part of this. We shall see how this goes. I'm pretty sure I won, I think. I mean, I play Minecraft longer than he does, so it won't be a surprise if I won. Is the armor the same? I can't tell. I'm gonna go watch my own video later to see if me and him got the same armor. Once again, the video is really... Okay, the volume is really soft, so let me turn on the... Oh, looks like there's no subtitle. Okay. I was just being dumb myself. Okay, never mind, guys. Okay, if you guys want to watch this, the link will be in the description below, so you guys can watch the original video later. And he died by 4 damage. Nice job, homie. Nice job. Oh yeah, that's his previous name, Ishan Kuswan, but now he changed it to HL Lu. He won this one. Pretty sure he won this one. Oh, two diamond here. OP battle. I have the advantage here. If you guys don't know, I'm much better with bow than with sword. Cause I'm not a good spammer, and I got better aim with a bow than a sword. And that's the reason why I always die by people with swords, because I can't really. I can't like fight close range. Nice sound effect. It's so intense right now. Whoa, I'm on fire. Dude, I'm not missing my shot.
Audio jungle.
Oh, I just missed. I didn't do a 360. I was lagging, I guess. Yo, he's so close to... I saved him! You guys saw that? Yes, I saved him! Oh, oh. I was cornered there. So I'm dead. Oh wait, what? I'm dead. One more arrow and I'm dead.
Audio
jump. Whoa. One more arrow and I'm being dead. Oh, not yet. Oh, I won. He died by the explosion. But I was cornered there. I have nowhere to move. If I would have blown my own way out, I'm pretty sure Hong Lee can use that for his own advantage and kill me. That is a close fight. Okay, let's skip ahead. I don't really like this part where we PvP with others with Elytra because that is really confusing. So let's see. Oh, that's this with me with him. Okay, I'm gonna leave the server link in the description below too so you guys can check the server out. But just so it's clear, I do not own this server, so yeah, it's just a random public server. Pretty sure this is like 1.8 or maybe the latest version, which is 1.11.2 right now. Oh yeah, I'm kind of quick. Don't know why. Whoa! He fell. Oh god, nice job, homie. Nice job.
Audio jump.
Oh my god. That's the reason why I'm on the other side of the bridge, jumping like on the edge. Because I knew I'm gonna fall. So if I'm going to fall, I gotta at least fall on this side where I can still get on top of the mountain instead of falling into the river. Okay, once again guys, this is not my problem. If you look at the bottom of the screen, you cannot fully see his inventory. And this is totally not my problem. And this is his problem. I think he didn't put the screen big enough to fit the rest of the inventory.
Audio jungle.
Alright, people are dying. Good. I'm gonna skip more. Alright. I got iron gear already, that's quick. And iron sword. He have fish, and something, an enchanted stone sword, apple, leather helmet. Whoa. I'm so dead. I think that guy, oh no, he's hitting Hong Lee. Oh, Hong Lee might be dead, one more. Oh, he's out. Where am I then? I'm pretty sure I didn't make it out alive because it is too hard. Oh! Why do I challenge him? He got a diamond sword, why do I challenge him? Oh, my dead body is just there. Oh god, why do I challenge him? Oh, once I thought I can walk. Ah, that's GG. That's GG. Alright. I'll leave the rest of the video for you guys to watch yourself. And thank you for watching, and if you like the video, please leave a big fat thumbs up. If you want, you can subscribe to keep up with the content, and leave in the comment section below of what I should do next, because I'm almost out of video ideas. So you can call me to go to play a server, maybe play mini games, and what type of mini games, what server. So hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Oh wait, Hong Lee and Hydrotic Cheese channel will be in the description below, so check them out, why not? And I...